peaceful knocked out. I knew I could do it.
On my way. Nick, how's it look? No one responding. Someone check on her.
There's nothing there.
Okay, come on.
Keep looking!
See what kind of security they've got. Those shacks, which are locked and powered down. Power source. Like that giant spinning mobile. This'll work. Bet I could web the nodes to the mobile. Conduct electricity. Just need the webs to reach. Webs won't reach. Yeah, that doesn't line up. The shacks. Sticky and conductive. You two have to share. Got it. That's one. Feeling good. This is gonna work. This is working. A couple more. Behind all that. Yes. How well this is working. I need to finish draining the generators. Oh, sweet. Time to break the underground's toys.
Finn? You here?
Winning the science fair, getting to show off our converter here. You were so proud. Exhibit was down that hall. Underground cache. She's gotta be further inside.
Finn? Come on. We need to finish this. You and me.
She's gotta be with our project. Down that hall.
Project while we're still young.
I'm coming. Hey, where'd they put us?
I've got the museum map on my phone. Our project's in a special exhibit on the top floor. Can't wait to see our names on the little sign, like real scientists.
Today, the Oscorp Science Center. Tomorrow, every major museum in the world. When's Rick gonna get here?
He just texted. Said he was headed into the subway.
So it could be anywhere from 30 minutes to 2 hours?
Basically.
Think underwater living sounds like science fiction? Think again. Underwater habitats have been used around the world since the 1960s. This model proposes a permanent residence beneath the waves. Today, New Yorkers are building up to save space. Tomorrow, we could be building beneath the sea.
Pass.
What? You scared?
Of sharks? The dark? Tiny enclosed spaces? It's a no for me.
The Earth is bigger than you think. 95% of the Earth's oceans remain unexplored and could be the next frontier in human habitation.
It's weird to think how little we know about our own planet.
This dive suit is one of the first developed in the early 18th century. The first pressure-proof diving suit was...
Think they'll let me try it on?
Would love to see you try to walk around in that thing.
Can't be worse than those shoes you wore to the spring dance.
Oh, come on. Yours were at least an inch higher than mine.
Special exhibits upstairs. There's the elevator.
We've got time to look around first.
This model proposes a terraforming and housing initiative on Mars, our closest neighbor in the solar system. This community
is like a whole little community on Mars.
Needs coffee shops and street art.
Human life possible on the red planet.
Do you have tickets for the special exhibit?
Our project is on display. Didn't think we needed tickets.
You do, and we're sold out. Can't let you go upstairs.
Thanks anyway. So we need another way in.
She said there's no more tickets.
Right, but see that door? The hallway behind it wraps around to the elevator.
Locked.
I recognize that kind of lock. If you shine a light at it, it'll open.
The flashlights on our phones would work. They won't reach.
They will if we find a way to slide something reflective under the door.
Something reflective. It'd be nice to find something mutable.
Mutable? You mean change its shape? Look at you, breaking out the fancy vocab.
Shut up. Hey, look! Solar mirrors. And sticky on the back.
Perfect for tricking a light-sensitive lock.
Now we need something we could slide under the door. Something long and flat. Something that can be both?
This Oscorp robot, adapted from models currently...
Scans for minerals, carries people across toxic wastelands. What can't it do?
Can you imagine driving this thing down Fifth? Move, pedestrians.
Not gonna help us get past that door.
The display by the aquarium, about shape-shifting metal. We should check it out. Shape memory alloy. I could change the shape on the museum app. This stuff is crazy. That's it. Take it. Don't let anyone see.
Got it. Let's go.
Whoa, man. Oh. Sorry.
All good.
I'll attach the sticker. Let's get that door open.
Look how the external tools interface directly with the command module's computer. We could recreate the idea, but with a neural interface.
It would overload our central power.
Not if we integrated it over the entire mesh, from multiple entry points.
Hmm. Do you think you can handle it?
With enough time and a lot of coffee? Absolutely.
I'll supply the coffee. Well done, Peter. I couldn't do this without you. We should probably head back to the lab. We've overstayed our lunch break.
Oh, Doc, I'm so sorry, but I've got to take the afternoon off. It's an emergency.
Again? Peter, is something bigger going on? Perhaps at home? You know you can talk to me about it.
I'm fine, but I'm sorry to run out on you again.
Not at all. Work will be waiting when you get back.
Thanks, Doc.
Integration over the mesh. That boy's mind never stops.
Wish we had museums like this where I could write. Don't shit. You do gotta pay the bills, right?
That's right.
This is either genius or really, really stupid. Genius or really...
I've got the light. Tell me when the sticker's pointed at the sensor, and I'll turn it on.
No one's looking at us yet. Gotta hurry. Need the sticker in a spot where it'll shine at the lock.
No, not quite. Need something else. We gotta try again.
Make the metal taller and spin it so it's facing the lock. Thank you.
worked! We did it! That was awesome. I'm gonna miss doing stuff like this with you.
What are you talking about?
Hello? You'll be at Brooklyn Visions next week. I won't.
I'm not gonna vanish off the planet. We'll still hang out.
You'll be busy.
Not that busy. I'm gonna make time for us. Seriously.
Okay. Ugh, this is getting mushy. Come on, let's head upstairs.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Miles.
Hi, Mr. Davis.
Finn says hi.
You kids having fun? Make sure you get a picture of your project.
Dad, it's not a big deal.
It's totally a big deal.
Okay, okay. We'll get a picture. Love you, Dad. Bye.
This is it. Our project's in the back.
Think they got a converter all hooked up?
Otherwise, what's the point? They'll need to feed biomass, you know. Maybe hook it up to a trash can.
You ready to go?
Not yet. I still haven't read everything.
Our project.
Oh, ho, ho, wee! Would you look at that? Genuine award-winning scientists.
No one told us we were in this special exhibit. Ticket only.
How'd you get in?
I bought a ticket. How'd you get in?
Not important.
Hey, huddle up. We need a picture.
You gotta be in it too. You helped us get it working.
Okay, okay, fine, fine, fine. Scoot over. All right.
Say alleles!
I am not saying that.
Listening to you.
I had to tell her what happened to the reactor.
Nothing! Quiet! Hey, you hear?
You Spider-Man! I hit him! Come on up! Here! Catch! We'll end you!
Just showed up. I saw a Roxxon tank. All the roads out of Harlem are blocked.
Where are you?
Near your apartment, trying to find shelter.
Get to Dale's bodega. I'll be there soon.
We'll keep everyone safe as long as we can.
Gotta take care of them before I head back to Harlem.
Now, before Finn destroys the reactor. Dinky, talk to me. How's the evacuation going?
Rocks on an underground are all over. It's like a war zone.
Are you safe? My mom? You're breaking up. Who are you? Tanky? If you can hear me, I'm on my way. Hang tight, man. Please. I've never seen a storm this bad. On a mission. Genki, can you hear me? Genki! Hang on, guys. I'm coming. We're gonna destroy this park! Genki.
Got you now.
Yankee, where are you? Can you guys make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there?
Guys! Listen, hey! We need to get out of here. I can only carry some of you.
What? Oh, she started already.
Spider-Man sighted.
Get out of here, young blood! You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know. Okay, people! Check every door. We don't leave anyone behind.
No! You don't know what you're doing!
They deserve what's coming to them!
No! The reactor! Krieger changed the specs. You're not just gonna destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're gonna vaporize all of Harlem!
I'm not gonna let you lie to me again!
You're too late.
Critical. Soon we won't be able to stop it.
No!
I am not running away again! You are the one person I needed on my side! I am on your side! We can take down Rockstone with what we know about Newport! It won't work! No one cares!
I know.
Shouldn't be happening.
I can stop it.
Much longer.
Just let go. Let go.
Get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy? He's our Spider-Man.
Come on, those are clearly deep fakes. They're deep fakes. You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you.
Yeah, we know who you are.
I will own you. Do you hear me?
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, aka the Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great.
This is where we come
good,
from.
Haley.
Yeah, we did it. City on my back, I'm committed. This is where we come from. Yeah, we made it. Now the whole team celebrating. We like, the whole team is winning, celebrating. The victory is all mine, and everything is alright. Alright.
Hey, man, what's up? I'm alright, man. I'm good. I'll see you around.
Man, I still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn, all of Harlem. I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.
Fresh. I step out the steps, and we're all running for the flex. Pete told me I was next. I'm coming for next, it really isn't no question. Only super heels in this section, only big bangers on the set list. On top of buildings where I eat breakfast, and I shine like a new necklace. I'm ready to go, she calling my phone, girl, I'm coming over. I got something to prove, I showed her the world, can't hold it no longer. They think I'm way too young, stand up for the ones I love, but let me tell you. And they couldn't see it, man, just like the picture developed. I got a, yeah, fly as a whip, a